This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
The arm is taking some real damage.
She's starting to feel it.
She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Okay, I'll agree. She is looking a little off her game, but hey, it's nothing she can't overcome.
Seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Her back is in some real pain now.
Whoa! Don't get up! Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
The shoulders are down!
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
She is on an absolute tear right now. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. What a reversal.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. We're looking at complete domination here.
Stay down! Stay down! Ooh, a serious knockout blow. Oh, reversal! Oh, she's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
And will this be it?
It may be.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here's your winner, Zack Anna.
Nicely done, picking up the win here.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing divas have anything to be ashamed of.